Hi, Gracia. So, I made, like, the salsa and everything, but the app that I was on didn't, like, let me, like, just record it. It was, like, just not working. And so, I have the salsa right here. And so, yeah, so I'll just read you the steps that I did because I can't get the video up, so, because I already made it. So, yeah. So, primer frío los chiles de árbol, luego corté y agregué los tomates y la cebolla, deja que se cocine durante 15 minutos. Luego debes agregar el caldo de pollo y servir. Pero como soy pescatariano, no agregué el caldo de pollo. And so yeah, gracias. Adiós.